I got a guitar, and the reason why it was the best is because I had been asking for it all summer, so when I got it, my dad kept saying he wasn't gonna get it, so when he got it for me, I was surprised.
The best gift that I ever received on Christmas, because I really wanted it, and my people didn't have money like that. I received a baby alive doll for the first time, my first baby alive doll.
The best gift, I would say, was when I was, I guess in second grade, and I got this Clifford dog. Yeah.
Okay. Good. What was the best gift you received on Christmas?
The best gift I received on Christmas was my MacBook, and now it's broken, so LOL.
No.
Nope. Why not?
Because
I'm getting my little sister and my brother something, my mama. But that's pretty much it. Everybody else, you know this.
I had got a bag of fries.
And why was that the worst?
Because they were very old and they were unspoiled.
The worst gift that I received on Christmas was, I received a Harry Potter, it wasn't the one I wanted, it was one of the chapters, I didn't read it because I didn't want that one.
The rest of Christmas has to be, I don't think I've ever received a bad gift for Christmas, to be honest.
The worst gift I received, I would say, a bike. Cause, I ain't want no bike at that time. So it's like, that's not what I asked for, don't lie.